You need to get your man. He needs to learn how to pick up after himself.
And you need to teach yourself to lay off Josh's ass.
Well, you need to get him in line. And also this little hollering and screaming in the middle of the night that I've been hearing down the hallway. What's all that about?
We've been, like, arguing a little bit lately about money and him not making enough and then me spending too much. I mean, it's just hard because he's not here during the day, and then at night he's so tired from working. He can't really help me out with Ella, so it's like, ugh. Since we've been arguing a lot or whatever, I'm glad we didn't run off and do something stupid and get married, you know, just because we had Ella. Because, like, you know, you and Sugar were together for a long time, but y'all never got married, and then when y'all did split up, you know, you took care of us on your own. You know, I want to be just like Mama. You know, us Shannon girls don't need to depend on a man because we can raise our girls on our own.
Well, I mean, I'm really glad I didn't marry Sugar because that would have been a horrible mistake. But sometimes some people come in your life and change your opinions about things that you wouldn't do all of your life.
What are you talking about?
Well, you know, I told you I would never want to get married, and since Geno's came into our life and been here for y'all and been here for me.
Oh, my God.
I mean, it's made me realize that he's probably the one that I want to spend the rest of my life with.